In this lesson, we'll make a commonly seen traffic light. First, let's do the wire connection according to the connection diagram. Plug the red, yellow, and green LED to the breadboard. Connect the negative ends of the LEDs to a 220 ohm resistor each. The other ends of the resistor connect to the ground rail of the breadboard. Lead out the ground port of the unibody to the breadboard. Now, positive end of red LED connect to D10, yellow LED to D7, green one to D4. After wire connection is done, let's upload the test program to the board. First, connect your Uno to computer with the USB cable. Then, take a look at the sample code. You can see no libraries needed. Now, open Arduino IDE, select the board and COM port. Then, directly copy the program from the supporting file. The pin definition in the program is according to the circuit connection. Paste the program here. Click Verify to check compiling mistakes. If codes are correct, click Upload to upload the program to the board. After uploading is done, you can see the LEDs are being turned on and off in traffic light pattern. Test is now complete. Thank you.